Ladies and gentlemen, classical family, it's your boy Giddy back with another reaction. Hope you guys are doing good. I'm doing great. Today we are reacting to a couple of pieces by Icon, and it's performed by Vincenzo Maltempo. So I believe it's 4 sonatas and 1 symphony. So I think it's sonata number 1 to 4 and then the 5th symphony. Looking forward to it. I think on this channel, Icon hasn't really been getting too much attention up until now. So yeah, looking forward to it. I believe I reacted to some of his pieces on my live stream. I think it was on Twitch, either on Twitch or on YouTube. But yeah, still looking forward to it. Hope y'all enjoy the reaction. Let's go. Oh. Thank you. Whoa, it almost fooled me. I thought it was over, but then it wasn't. And then I thought it was over, but then it wasn't, but it was over. Interesting sonata. So I'm glad that I think I'm gonna enjoy this sonata run because the first one is already easy to listen to. It started off really playful, like it was like I'm playing around with you, and then suddenly it switched to, okay, now I'm trying to capture your heart. And then it switched back to, okay, I think I'm actually gonna play around a bit more. But then towards the end, I mean, it sounded a bit more elegant. So I can't complain. Interesting sonata. I mean, for 6 minutes, I think a lot happened. So yeah, as I said, I can't complain. I'm gonna enjoy this because, you know, I've been on my sonata run, so. And the most important thing is that it was easy for me to listen to. Well, I wasn't wrong. I wasn't wrong when I said I think I'm going to enjoy this. So, compared to the first one, the second sonata feels more complete because obviously it's longer, but with the first one, it was more like a playful sonata. With this one, it sounds more serious, and I feel like I could connect to it a bit more. Also, because it had a lot of beautiful melodies that I loved listening to. And yeah, just in general, if it just feels complete. And don't get me wrong, I can enjoy a playful piece, but sometimes, depending on what mood or feeling I am in, I want a serious piece. I want it to sound sad. I want it to sound romantic. I want it to sound elegant. And the second sonata did it for me. So second sonata over the first one for me. But we got two more sonatas, so let's go. How are you feeling up to now? Let me know down in the comments. Yeah, this sonata made me emotional, I can't lie. The moment it started, I was like, okay, this sounds a bit slower than the previous one, and I think it sounds more emotional. And then at some point I was like, yeah, it definitely sounds more emotional, and it is more emotional. And the thing with me is when I'm listening to a piece and I'm feeling a certain type of way. For example, today I'm feeling really the I want to be by myself type of mood. That's the kind of mood I'm in today. So listening to this sonata kind of like pushed me more into that mood. And yeah, I think it's a great sonata. I'm kind of surprised I enjoyed it that much. I might even say I enjoyed it more than the second one. It's just the slow-paced, soothing, warming melodies that really touch my heart. And it sounds like a long lullaby. Like that's what I would imagine a piano lullaby to sound like, when I'm trying to sleep. At the same time, it's still very warming because sometimes you just want to sit down and listen. It doesn't have to be a loud piece. You don't want to hear something aggressive. Just a soft tone. Sometimes that's all you need. So, great sonata. I wasn't lying when I said I was going to enjoy this run, and up until now, Icon, hey, I'm sorry I hadn't given you much attention, but I'm glad I'm listening to you now. So yeah, let's move on to the fourth sonata. Let's go. Yeah, I wasn't expecting the last one out there to be a slow-paced one too, I'm gonna be honest to y'all, but still enjoyable in the sense that I enjoy slow pieces, and I think for some people, extremely slow pieces might sound really boring, but I'm just that type of person that I can really relate to such pieces. I think it's just my character and just who I am, but I would still have to say though, for a slow-paced sonata, I enjoyed the third one more than the fourth one. But overall, I'm gonna be honest to you, I'm happy. I'm happy because I used to be so scared of listening to sonatas because, in my opinion, they just felt really complicated to me, and I was just afraid to not understand it. But now I'm actually enjoying it. You know, obviously I know that I still have a long way to go. I'm not going to enjoy every single sonata. Some are going to sound really complicated to me, but this run was a very good run for me. And, you know, just enjoying every single one of them, I think I've done a great job. I ain't gonna lie. I think I've done a great job. And classical fan, please let me know what y'all think about these pieces down in the comments. Did you enjoy them? Did you not? Please let me know your opinions down in the comments. And hey, I appreciate y'all for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. It's been your boy Giddy. I'm gonna catch you on the next video. Bye.